Hi guys. For dress selection and design, our assignment was to make a trace over a figure and change the style of it. So we got a really dull looking figure here, so we're gonna try to dress it up if we can. The only requirement for this assignment of traceovers is that it needs to be a standing up figure that is standing erect, and you should be able to see most of it. So in a standing position so we can put a dress on it. And style the dress as we please. So we're using a little bit of a thicker paper, a little bit more difficult to see through, a little bit. Maybe we'll try, I was going to use pen, but we'll probably try to use pencil because of that reason that I cannot barely see anything. So alrighty. So let's see, trying to press down and to see what we're doing. So maybe we'll just use the pen after all. I'm getting irritated with this pencil business, honestly. I still can't really see anything. One arm, that's good. Got a thin tube skirt. Right to the knees. Right below the knees. I lost her legs. Where were her legs? I don't even know. So has a leg in the back, one leg in the front. Switched it a little bit. I don't know. Well, apparently she's on tippy toes tonight. And her hand is just free on the left side, just free hanging loose. So she's wearing in the picture a short dress, sleeved dress, and that's her silhouette. You know, somewhat close to it, and we changed her feeding a little bit, her feet position, and brought her left foot more to the left instead of crossed. Then we have to put hair, probably would be a good idea. In the pic she has her hair short with a high ponytail. We could do that, I suppose. So as far as our changes go, we could do changes, so, but we want it to be to our liking. We did make her face slightly different. We don't want a beak, we didn't want a beak, you know. I'm having a lot of problems with the neck area lately. I don't know why this is happening to me, or what is going on with the universe. But every time I go with the transition with the head to the neck, I'm having a lot of issues there. Can anyone help me, please? Not sure why that is. Probably because I start from the down up instead of up to down. You're supposed to do this fluid transition from the head to the neck to the rest of your body. And I'm usually just skipping the steps. Try to avoid having huge lips like in the last one we did. It was so big it looked like a mustache, I must say. I mean the lips were big. They can be big. I like big lips, but don't want to make them into a mustache like last time. So, trying to avoid rushing as well, because a lot of times we rush and we end up making mistakes on our lines, and then having to go over it and fix it, and this and that, which is annoying. So, I don't know what happened with the nose. Don't even ask me about that. Nope. Lord. Okay, let's just focus on our dress, okay? And then we'll come back to the face later, I guess. Let me see here. How can we change this dress or alter it so it's not so incredibly boring and dull? Oh, and I was going to use colors on my pen, as I said before. So let's see. Maybe we can try to do that. Should we stick with the same colors? So this is blue. I don't know what this is. I don't know what to make it. Trying to fix her hair before we go on. Is anything else? But it looks half decent or whatever. That's the back of her head. So we need to outline the head clearly, and so her arms, we need to figure out what we're doing with her breasts, the bust area, her waist area, etc., and the skirt area. We could just keep the shape of the dress, it's not that bad. But make it a little less simple and business-like. The question is how. We could add ruffles to the bottom. Maybe make it a little dressier. Like poofy ruffles or something. We are allowed to change her whole outfit, you know. So we're just using her silhouette and her shape. And we are allowed to transform her whole look however we please. including changing her whole outfit entirely. We don't have to keep any of it if we don't want to. So, so we did that, and then we will slightly extend her hair. Make it a little more dressed up, precise, however you want to call it. I hope it doesn't smear, and that's the worst when it doesn't. I don't know. Maybe we'll give her a collar of some sort, and then see what happens. I don't know why the black blue the first smudge.
any reason. Chew fly, we don't want you here. Getting all messy on us. I guess we can give her roughly arms as well as like we did her skirt. Just the same way we did it. It should probably be the same color too. Unless we change it to a top and a skirt, like separate, we could also do that maybe. Anyway, it's pretty much complete. Just needs a few more touch-ups, I guess. Doesn't want to cooperate. We're changing the color of her shoes from beige to blue. And hers. Okay, now we don't need this anymore. We don't need to trace it anymore. We're almost done with it. Oh. Those are your heels. I don't know if this is the right proportion, but I hope so. Okay. Random people. And then the other heel again. Okay. I don't like the face. I need to fix it. Help me, please help me. Someone help me fix her face. Can someone help me fix her face? I don't know why I'm having just so much trouble. And then we also want to add something else to her dress also, because it's too simple still. But we have to figure out what. Fix her face as well. And I don't know if her face being too big, what's the deal? What is the deal here? Is that the problem? Is too long? Maybe. Yeah, it's probably right. Her neck is too short, I guess. It's probably because of her hair. I don't know, I'm not seeing it. I'm not seeing it. Is it working yet? A little bit almost about to start smearing. Just be careful. So I don't know, what on earth can we put on this dress? I don't know. spitting on my finger.
Sorry.
Is that okay? I don't know. Maybe we'll add a belt so it's not so simple. What kind of belt can we add? A belt? Or a something, a seam or something? I don't know. Okay, I have no idea what we can do else, so maybe we'll just pause. My page is facebook.com, YosAllPlay, YosAllPlay, and, we can add patterns maybe to the dress. What? I'm not sure. We did that in the previous. We need to do it another time. I don't know what we're doing. Are we widening her skirt? I guess. I don't know. So we got our copy of our traceover. So we got a person standing in the same position. We pretty much kept most of the outfit the same. We added the collar, poofy sleeves, and a hem, and a belt. And her shoe style is pretty much the same. The color is different. We added a bow. The hairstyle is the same. And that's it. So we'll probably just stop. I don't know what else to do. Oh, no. I don't know why we did that. Okay. We just added a group of makeup on her. Alrighty, let's just stop before we make up her whole entire face and pretend it's a tattoo. So bye people, see you later. Let's hold it up real quick. Yes. Should we make her lips bigger? A little bit. Does she look happier or something? No, oh, she looks pissed. Okay. Red isn't really working here. So, just stop. It makes me feel like something is not, is missing. I don't know if that makes sense. I don't know. Can't really put my finger on it. I wonder if we should add one more bow on her head. Just for the heck of it. We're allowed to make a double bow. Bows always spice things up, usually. Or spruce things up. She looks slightly upset, not sure why. Or how we can make her look happier. I don't know. I just don't know. Or why her hair is blue. Don't know that either. Well, God bless. We just added some theatrical makeup blush. Not sure. Damn. I wonder if we can. I don't know, I can't really figure out. It feels like something's missing, so I'm just adding random things to fix the situation. It became a bit theatrical looking all of a sudden. I'm trying to come out of boredom. That was the reason for that. And maybe we can just change the dress too. I don't know. Can we? I don't know if we could or not. Can we? Can we add a layer to it, maybe? I don't know. Make it bell-shaped or something. I Should we do it? I just don't want that businessy look. I don't know. It doesn't suit my figure for some reason. It just doesn't do it for me. Well, I don't know if the colors help or not, but, gosh. I'm not sure what's going on. I think it's too much black. Probably your lips. Or just, it looks too, I don't know what. Do something. I guess we should just stop, probably. Not really making much sense at this point. I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't have used the colors. They kind of made a little bit different look, you know, with all the coloring. Her eyes are kind of big. Her lips are pretty big. No. I'm kind of getting tired with these bangs also. I need to stop making so many bangs every time. freaking messed up. So. I wasn't meant to be a veil. I don't know. I just changed it at the last second. Okay, bye people, see you later. If anyone knows why she looks so frightened, let me know. Okay, bye.